Ruthless Romero Duno is back in the U.S. and he's got his sights set on the biggest names in the lightweight division. Duno arrived last month and after witnessing Manny Pacquiao's most recent victory against Keith Thurman, he's working out harder than ever.
Okay na, no more jet lag. All I need to do is to train hard and then prepare for my next opponent.
The 23-year-old had been eyeing the high-profile prospect Ryan Garcia, and while the two Golden Boy promoted fighters agreed to a co-main event fight in September, the undefeated Garcia withdrew, saying that he and Duno should be the main event instead, leaving the Pinoy boxer a bit disappointed.
Gusto niya pa ng isa pang laban, eh, kaya wala tayong magagawa dyan kung hindi siya pipirma. Gawin ko lang, maghanda na lang para pas sa darating na laban kung kailan niya gusto.
In their Instagram exchange, Garcia said he's hoping to fight Duno in November. Duno doesn't know who his next opponent is yet for his September fight, while Garcia will take on tough Mexican fighter Juan Antonio Rodriguez, who handed Filipino Marcito Hesta his first knockout loss and put up a gritty fight against Duno.
Need to prepare for that fight, because Rodriguez is a tough fighter too.
Test.
It's running test. If he could beat Rodriguez.
If he could beat easy to Rodriguez, because... Mm-hmm. Duno is having a hard time.
With a high-profile fight on the horizon, Duno looks to put on a strong display against his yet-to-be-named September opponent, and he'll most likely stay in the U.S. if the November fight date should push through.
Kung matuloy man yung November nila Ryan Garcia, maybe it's better na magstay siya dito kasi once na he go back to Philippines, then he gonna rest there, spend some time with his family, with his baby, new baby, then... And when he come back here, it's close to November, so I think it's short for a training.
It's a necessary sacrifice for a big time fight. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Lawndale, California.